drove to the place where we used to park. Just like always, it was still and dark. But it was a little too much for my poor heart. Yesterday's memories tore me apart. Today I walked down to that little cafe where we used to go, and I waited for our favorite booth, the one we always sat in not too long ago. But when I sat down, tears began to flow. Yesterday's memories won't let me go. To cry, I just say, excuse me, but there's a memory in my eyes. Told my friends things were like they ought to be, that I was happy with new arms wrapped around me. But as I lied, I cried, and they could see. Yesterday's memories got a hold.